I will always take care of you, my dear.
Want me?
To heart,
That reminds me of the Clara and Mia case. Two girls in the asylum who claimed to see a creature named Edward or something.
Edward? I think you're misunderstanding, sir.
It's Edward.
The nurses, they tie me up, and when I want to draw, I can't.
Yes, they tie me up sometimes too. It hurts.
I don't want to tell. The doctor will cut your head open if you don't leave. He likes to eat brains. He already took mine. He ate all of my thoughts.
Could you please kill me? Thank you. I can't talk now. I'm dead.
Both found dead, she must have been out of her head.
No fuck about my family. Could never tell you what happened the day I turned 17. The rise of a king and the fall of a queen. Oh, 17.
Has been a witness to something sick and sadistic, so twistily disgusting. You should feel real lucky you missed it.
Ooh, easy with the tongue, son. Try to listen carefully. What you seen scary, but nothing when compared to me. I could show you things to paint all your dreams wanted.
I could make you scream if I wanted.